Destiny Become Legends trailer.
I like the
customization.
I like that we're seeing a little bit of like character customization, like the "I come in peace" written on the rifle with like all the extra, like all the hash marks of kills. I'm hoping we'll actually see that kind of depth to the game. It remains to be seen. We didn't really get a taste of that in the beta, although there was some other armor customization that was locked on some equipment, but it was indicated that it was there.
This mission also takes place on the moon, which was the 2-hour timed exclusive we saw in the beta.
Yeah, I did not get to play that, but you
did. That's because it was at noon on a Saturday on the last day of the beta when most human beings are not sitting around playing video games.
And so this is a bit of a live action recreation of that, this part on the moon specifically, not the whole trailer.
Directed by Joseph Kaczynski, the guy who did Oblivion and Tron Legacy. Although I will call you out, Joseph, there's a section in here where a dude like unnecessarily racks his shotgun and expels a round to make a point, which is like one of the worst shooter movie tropes in every single show or movie.
There's nothing I hate more than an alien with no respect for history.
We definitely see all the Guardians doing their supers, which are they're the same supers that everybody saw in the beta.
Yeah, although oddly enough, the Hunter's super isn't as expressive in this trailer as the others are. Fiery golden gun isn't here.
It is cool though, like they do show Venus, so anybody who maybe went and checked out their Google Maps view of Venus and Mars and the moon got a small preview of what they're gonna do. So, you know, again, like a lot of the stuff we're seeing in this live action trailer are stuff from level 1 through 8. So we've yet to see the higher level Guardian powers. Being an MMO, I guess they're starting you off a little bit weak in your powers, or at least, you know, they're not letting you see the really unique stuff early on.
Right.
So I'm really curious what we'll end up seeing.
And the game did imply that there was a significant change to class at 15 as well.
Overall impressions of this game so far, and like after watching this trailer, I'm definitely tempering my expectations. Seems like a good game. I want to try and separate though some of the hype that's happening this week. This trailer's kind of cool. It's live action. You know, we've all played through the beta. We're gonna see on Monday when we do our live stream if this game has a lot more to offer or if we've seen most of it from the beta.
I'd say if we can't see what we want to see in a 12-hour epic live stream, then I don't know what we're missing.
Yeah, hopefully not all the game.
So those are some of our impressions of the trailer, which looks kind of cool. We have it in its entirety on our site, but it's also airing tonight during the Seahawks-Green Bay Packers game. First NFL game of the season. So people are going to get a 90-second version of that.
Inferior to what is on GameSpot.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?